The media queries used most often for responsive web design are min width and max width. Max width rules are applied anytime the viewport width is less than the value specified. For example, max width 500 pixels is matched when the viewport is 500 pixels or less. It's also possible to create queries based on min device width or max device width, but this is strongly discouraged. The difference is subtle, but very important. Min width is based on the size of the browser window, whereas min device width is based on the size of the screen. In addition, using device width can prevent content from adapting on desktops or other devices that allow the windows to be resized, because the query is based on the actual device size, not the browser window. The other reason some browsers, the legacy Android browser, may report the wrong value.